I'm Dr. Biomed, cellular and molecular biologist. Welcome to Biomed Cafe channel. Differences and similarities between eukaryotes and prokaryotes. Is Biomed Cafe menu. Eukaryotes vs. prokaryotes will be presented today. We'll talk about differences between eukaryotes and prokaryotes and similarities between eukaryotes and prokaryotes. Differences between prokaryotes and eukaryotes. Number 1. Type of cell. Prokaryotes are always unicellular, but eukaryotes are unicellular and multicellular. Number 2. Cell size. Prokaryotes are from 0.2 micrometer to 2 micrometer in diameter, but eukaryotes are from 10 micrometers to 100 micrometer in diameter. Number 3. Cell wall. Cell wall in prokaryotes is usually present, chemically complex in nature, but cell wall in eukaryotes, when present, chemically simple in nature. Number 4. Types of organelles. Prokaryotes have no nucleus or other membrane-bound organelles, but eukaryotes have nucleus and membrane-bound organelles. Number 5. Nucleus. Nucleus in prokaryotes is absent. Instead, they have a nucleoid region in the cell. But nucleus in eukaryotes is present. Number 6. Ribosomes. Ribosomes in prokaryotes are 70S, but ribosomes in eukaryotes are 80S. Number 7. DNA arrangement. DNA in prokaryotes is circular, but DNA in eukaryotes is linear. Number 8. Mitochondria. Mitochondria in prokaryotes is absent, but mitochondria in eukaryotes is present. Number 9. Cytoplasm. Cytoplasm in prokaryotes is present, but cell organelle is absent. But cytoplasm in eukaryotes is present, cell organelles present too. Number 10. Endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum in prokaryotes is absent, but endoplasmic reticulum in eukaryotes is present. Number 11. Lysosome. Lysosome in prokaryotes is absent, but lysosome in eukaryotes is present. Number 12. Censosomes. Censosomes in prokaryotes are absent, but censosomes in eukaryotes are present. Number 13. Type of cell division. Cell division in prokaryotes is binary fission, but cell division in eukaryotes is mitosis and meiosis. Number 14. Flagella. Flagella in prokaryotes are small, but flagella in eukaryotes are large. Number 15. DNA storage. DNA in prokaryotes stores in nucleoid region with free floating DNA, but DNA in eukaryotes is stored in nucleus. Number 16. Golgi apparatus. Golgi apparatus in prokaryotes is absent, but Golgi apparatus in eukaryotes is present. Number 17. Reproduction. Reproduction in prokaryotes is asexual, but reproduction in eukaryotes is asexual and sexual. Number 18. Example. Examples of prokaryotes are bacteria and archaea. But example of eukaryotes are plant and animal cell, fungi, and protists. Similarities between prokaryotes and eukaryotes. Both possess cell membranes. Both have ribosomes. Both contain DNA. Both contain cytoplasm. Quiz time. Question number 1. Which of following is there in both eukaryotes and prokaryotes? A. Golgi network. B. Centrosome. C. Ribosome. And D. Lysosome. You have 10 seconds time. Time is over. The correct answer is C, ribosome. Question number 2. Which of following is example of prokaryotes? A. Bacteria and archaea. B. Bacteria and protists. C. Bacteria and fungi. And D. Bacteria. You have 10 seconds time. Time is over. The correct answer is A. Bacteria and archaea. Question number 3. Which of following is characteristics of prokaryotes? A. Simple nucleus. B. Complex nucleus. C. Simple cell wall. And D. Complex cell wall. You have 10 seconds time. Time is over. The correct answer is D. Complex cell wall. Question number 4. Which of following is cell size of eukaryotes? A. 2 micrometer to 10 micrometer. B. 20 micrometer to 100 micrometer. C. 20 micrometer to 200 micrometer. And D. 10 micrometer to 100 micrometer. You have 10 seconds time. Time is over. The correct answer is D. 10 micrometer to 100 micrometer. Question number 5. Which of following is not similarity between eukaryotes and prokaryotes? A. Both contain cytoplasm. B. Both contain mitochondria. C. Both contain DNA. And D. Both possess cell membranes. You have 10 seconds time. Time is over. The correct answer is B. Both contain mitochondria. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel, and if you like the contents of this video, please like it. Until the next video, bye!